money. Don't be no lame, bitch, woman's never ride on, so play the game. Never drop the ball, never accept the laws. Get back up if you fall, and when your number call, you better give your all. I hope you give your all. You gotta play it to the end. The only deal between a winner and a loser is a winner plays until he wins. Ain't nothing for free, so get your ass up. My partner's scared if we don't speak, then they might pass us. So we hit 85, trying to keep this dream alive. All I see is green, I think these screens is fucking with my side. Nowadays, hoes claiming that they crushing. Bob a dolling in my bucket till they heads catch concussions. But please don't push my buttons, I don't know you like that. Can't do no favors for these haters, I don't owe you like that. Well, I guess it's the allure, like when you need to score. 1 second on the clock and the shot's all yours. Hit or miss, we take the risk, cause anything's better than vienas and warm grits. Trading busted babies for fly divas that fuck. Her only concern is if my car met her clutch. Yeah, she a gold digger, but that pussy good. So what the fuck, don't be late for this player's ball. Hurry up and get money. Don't be no lame, bitch, woman's never ride born. So play the game, never drop the ball, never accept the laws. Get back up if you fall, and when your number call, you better give your all. I hope you give your all. You gotta play it to the end. The only deal between a winner and a loser is a winner plays until he wins. They told me life is what you make it, so what you been creating on your free time? I lend you bars if you need rhyme or reason. Some people change is a part of life, like seasons. Just be aware that everybody ain't your friend. They'll be gone with the wind once your jump shot don't go in, or your ACL torn and you a couple yards short from a Super Bowl championship and it was dying for. Gotta play the field, be willing to ride.
We've been at this fight since 2019 in the state of Alabama to make sure that we get medical cannabis. So it's a lot of work that's been put in to get to this point, but they still keep trying to block your boy out. But it's a lot of work that continues to do, and people like to find something that supports them, uplift everybody as we continue to move through. It's so much that we can do.
Cause even Olympic winners sometimes lose their goal. So get money. Don't be no lame. Bitch, woman's never ride born. So play the game. Never drop the ball. Never accept the laws. Get back up if you fall. And when your number call, you better give your...
Dr. Blightmore.
Yes.
Dr. Selesky.
No.
Mr. Gamble.
Yes.
Dr. Jensen.
Yes.
Ms. Skelton.
Yes.
Ms. Hatchett.
Yes.
Mr. Harwell.
Yes.
Dr. Savarsky.
Yes.
Dr. Harvey.
Well, Chairman, I'd just like to say I really appreciate Mr. Morgan's persistence. He's worked very hard over the past 2 years to just keep at it. And I really appreciate his effort.
Hey. Let's go! Yeah.
This has been a long journey that started almost over a half a decade ago to show how consistent and persistent we is to make sure that our dreams happen. You know, it took a long time to get here. It took a lot of experience to be able to get here. It took a lot of help. It took a lot of collaboration. It took a lot of partnerships. It took a lot of love. It took a lot of sweat. It took a lot of elbow grease. It took a lot of equity to be able to get this done. And I'm just thankful as we toast today that we continue to toast every day that we have done something phenomenal here in the state of Alabama. We done officially made history. One of the first black-owned medical cannabis cultivators in the state of Alabama, in the emerging leading industry. And just here to say thank you, extremely thankful. Blue has been extremely graceful with me. And once again, and always, dreams have no deadlines.
Hey.
Continue to seek and achieve them no matter your age. No matter your age. We make the dream happen. As we toast, we celebrate.